lot of times, sometimes, yesterday, people were bringing here, they get halfway, and then they walk over with this leg. You don't do that. The driver leg doesn't move. You're here, I got a great bridge, that's my leg under, and most of my hip height is about the same. And then I made the reversal, okay? Javier, you will get on me. A couple of key points is I want to load the man up on my hip, okay? When I, I don't know how much space is here, but if I just bridge up straight, there's no load. But when I go 45, it brings my hip closer into his. So I want to load him up on my hip. I drive him off my left leg this way, okay? Boom, he's loaded up on my hip. Now I'm going to just move my right leg through, down, and there's my bridge. There's my reversal. I'll do it again a little quicker. I'm going to talk.